The big wave rider helped transform the sport with his surfboards after making a name for himself by taking on more powerful waves than anyone had ever attempted. Greg Noll was born Greg Lawhead in San Diego on February 11, 1937, later taking the last name of his stepfather, Ash Noll. He moved to the surf town of Manhattan Beach with his mother when he was 3 and soon developed a love for the water. As a young man, Noll had a bodybuilder's physique, and it was that, along with what fellow surfers described as his hard-charging, bull-headed surfing style, that earned him his nickname Double. From the early 1950s through the 1960s, he traveled from Southern California to Mexico, Australia and the north shore of Hawaii's island of Oahu in search of the biggest waves. Noll was also an entrepreneur who helped transform the sport with his Greg Noll surfboards, which were among the first to be built from balsa wood, a substance that made them more maneuverable and light enough for most people to use. In 1964, Noll was credited with being the first person to ride a wave at Oahu's third reef pipeline. 5 years later in 1969 at Hawaii's Makaha Beach, he rode what surfers who saw it asserted was the biggest wave anybody ever caught up to that point. Soon after, Noll famously quit surfing and closed his surfboard factory in Hermosa Beach and moved to Northern California, where he became a successful commercial fisherman and later a sport fishing guide. Noll was unhappy, he said years later, with what the popular beach party movies of the 1960s had done to surfing. The films flooded the Southern California shoreline, he said, with people who couldn't surf. That whole Hollywood scene at that particular time was just a mess when it came to doing anything meaningful with the surf community, Noll told Associated Press in 2013. By the late 1980s, however, commissions started coming in for custom-made surfboards and Noll opened a little shop in his garage to make them, putting his son Jed, then a teenager, to work with him. Noll also appeared in numerous surfing documentaries, worked as a photographer on the 1967 film Surfari, and was the stunt double for James Mitchum in the 1964 film Ride the Wild Surf. Noll, who lived in Crescent City, California, was married to wife Lori until his death.